everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to lock down Facebook and make it more private and secure. Now if there are any settings you don't want to disable, just simply skip and move on to the next setting I mention. Log into Facebook and let's begin. After you log in, you're going to click the down arrow and click Settings. Click Security and Login, and we're going to scroll down and we're going to click Use Two-Factor Authentication. From here, you're going to add your phone number. And after you add your phone number, you'll set up two-factor authentication. And then every time you try to log into your account from an unrecognized browser or device, you'll be sent a code. And this code protects the account. After you finish configuring two-factor authentication, click Get Alerts About Unrecognized Logins and turn on all three options. Make sure your email is accurate. This configuration will send you alerts about unrecognized logins from devices that you didn't configure or you didn't log in from. Next, log in with your profile picture. We're going to turn that off. If you leave your account unattended, we don't want people clicking your picture and logging in without your consent. So we're going to turn that off. After you finish that, you're going to click Privacy. From here, we're going to configure all the settings under your activity and how people find and contact you. Who can see your future posts? Now this is preference. My advice is to change it to friends, but you can lock it down even further and say only me. Here, we're going to configure limit past posts. Next, we're going to do who can send you friend requests. This is also, again, personal preference. I always select friends of friends. Who can see your friends list? This one is a given, change to only me. Who can look you up using the email address you provided? This is personal preference, but you can do friends of friends or just friends. Who can look you up using the phone number you provided? Change that to friends. Do you want search engines outside of Facebook to link to your profile? This is personal preference, but my advice is to turn it off by unchecking. After you've done that, go to Timeline and Tagging. Here under Review, we're going to change two settings. First, you're going to do Review Posts you're tagged in before the posts appear on your timeline. Change that to Enabled. And then Review Tags people add to your posts before the tags appear on Facebook. Also change to Enabled. After you've done that, we're going to click Notifications. Check email. Under here, you're going to change the option to only notifications about your account, security, and privacy. After you've done that, we're going to click public posts. Who can follow me? You're going to change that to friends. Public post comments, change that to friends of friends or friends, whichever you prefer. Next, public post notifications, change that to nobody. Public profile info, change that to friends. After you've done that, click apps and websites. Under this section, this is going to display apps that have access to your Facebook data and Facebook information. Go through each app and any you don't unrecognize, delete them. If you recognize them and you use them for your everyday needs, leave them there, don't delete them. After you're done going through this list, click Ads, and under the Ad section, we're going to configure all the ad settings. First, you're going to click Ads based on data from partners, change that to Not Allowed, Ads based on your activity on Facebook company products that you see elsewhere, change to Not Allowed or No. Next, ads that include your social actions. You can change this to only friends or no one. I prefer no one. We don't want ads taking any of our data. Next section you're going to configure is your information. My advice is to turn all of these off. Manage whether we can show you ads intended to reach people based on these profile fields. We don't want them gathering any of our information. Turn them all off. Advertisers you've interacted with. Now there'll be a list here. You can go through each of them and disapprove them. After you've done that, go to Hide Ad Topics, and you'll see alcohol. Here you can say permanently, don't show me ads about this topic. Parenting, don't show me ads about this topic. And pets. After you've done that, you're all done. If you guys and gals found this video useful, please give it a like and consider subscribing for future videos. Thanks, and take care.